Pulsed Wave Doppler allows you to measure the velocity of blood in a sample volume. After you've chosen your preset, for example, we'll use cardiac. Locate the anatomy. Note that you will not be able to access PW mode unless you are first in color. Enable color to help locate the vessel you wish to examine. Tap the plus icon, select PW mode. The sample volume will automatically be placed in the center of the color box and will also follow its steering angle if you work with the cardiac probe. You can further adjust the position of the PW cursor at the same gate by dragging it with your finger. You can also adjust the angle correction by dragging one end of the angle correct line up or down. Tap and hold on the image area of the screen to view the live image and adjust your view. After releasing, the PW Doppler spectrum waveform appears. To adjust your color box, location, or steering angle, return to color mode by tapping on the color icon. Tap the PW icon to return to your PW session. To return to B mode, simply tap the color icon again. Let's go back into PW and look at the available measurements. On a frozen image, tap the measure icon. Let's take a velocity measurement. Simply position the caliper on the Doppler signal and the system will display the velocity measurement. Tap the store icon to save. Tap here for a time interval measurement. Position on the waveform for your desired time interval. The system displays the time measurement and the calculated heart rate. Note that the number of beats used for the heart rate calculation is displayed with the calculated heart rate. Tap the store icon to save. You can adjust the number of heartbeats used in the calculation. Swipe right to access your menu, tap Configurations, tap Next to Heartbeat Calculation to select the number of beats. Let's do a slope measurement. Tap the slope measurement, drag to position the calipers on the trace and the system will display the slope measurement result. Again, press the store icon to save.